lot of questions. This is a developing story. We would like to end the press conference with a few words.
Filipino people and the whole world know and has seen that the incidents of the past 2 days is a serious escalation on the part of the People's Republic of China.